chunks. Just cut it in like 6 pieces, big one like that. And then one red onion. Let's cut it in half. Take the peel off. And also in big chunks. Oof, those onions always make me cry. Okay, put them on a roasting pan. A little olive oil. Salt and pepper. Toss them around. Clean hands always help. Boy, those onions are strong. Into the oven, 425 degrees for about 15 or 20 minutes until they're sort of browned and delicious.